Welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. Guess what I got? That's another fatigue up. I can't believe it anymore. But he's alert mode. Even though I'm on a tripod in a almost perfect wind. I don't know what he's doing. But I'm gonna wait out for him to actually come in. And then I'll be back. He walked away. He literally walked away. Gotta be kidding me. Okay. I don't have time for this. I have other places to be. Like this place I haven't checked for a long time. So I'm gonna check it out and leave this mythical be. Let's see what I spook. Because I heard a female call and... Well, that's a big red deer. Let's see if I can track him down and see what he is. With my luck, it's a 7 or another mythical. I don't know, but it's always worth checking out these tracks and see where they go. So I really hope he's what I'm after. I've been tracking him for like 10-15 minutes. But he is somewhere around. His tracks lead somewhere there. So I'm sure he is somewhere. With my luck, he's in the wind. But... is that... Look at that guy! That is huge! Are you legendary? Come on! Come on, game, give me the spot. Come on, it's so close. He doesn't look like he's an 8. He can be a big 8. Come on, spot it! Get out of the way, tree. I need to know. He's in the wind, but... Here we go. He's a legendary red deer. And he bolts, okay. I got you now. I have my eyes on you now. I know exactly where you are. I'm gonna hunt this guy down. I don't care how long it takes. 6 weeks. 6 weeks of hard work. I hope it ends today. Unless I absolutely fail it. Let's see. Rest zone. I've been tracking him for another like 15 minutes. But I got him on the zone. I have his zone. I have him. I have him now. Let's put a stand. See if he's actually around. Can call him. Give him a few calls. Man, I've never been this stressed out. My adrenaline is pumping, my heart can't take it. Okay, his rest zone is actually mostly there, so... see if he is actually somewhere there instead of here. There he is. He's bedded down. Deep breaths. Deep breaths, that's gonna help me calm down. Let's go. Oh, let's go. I have to circle the wind too, so this is gonna be way more stressful than it should. I think I found my spot. It's 135 meters that way. Absolutely perfect wind. Here we go. This is it. This is gonna be it. I hope he comes in. There's absolutely no reason for him to come in. Not to come in. I'll be back when he comes. Look at that. Oh, jeez. That guy's massive. My. That's the first time I see. Well. the first legendary red deer that I've ever seen, and I have been playing the game since the release in 2016. And he's the first legendary I've ever seen. He's alert. Oh, you dare balding now. How can... Is it because from the tripod you're not fully hidden? You are flatlined. That can be it. Is he just walking away? This bastard, he can't just walk away from me now. Apparently he's going back to the zone. This always happens with the big animals. No matter how much you call them, then they just turn and walk away. So I'll be back when he decides to answer my call. Sitting on this tripod waiting for him is probably the most nerve-wracking thing I've ever done. He looks amazing. He's again in alert. Come on now. Could I take him 30 meters? I don't think so. Come on, dude. Come on. 10 meters closer and I can take you. 10 meters. That's all I ask. At least we get a good screen. He's come running. Not binos. I don't need those. This is it. Yes! He's down. I guys, I nailed it. I absolutely nailed it. 1.5 months worth of work right here. Oh man, the stress. The moment I released the arrow, I can't even describe. Felt like my heart can't take it anymore. Feels like it's coming through my chest. I hope he's a diamond. That's the next thing I need to worry about. I don't even care if he's not a diamond. I took down level 9 legendary red deer with a recurve bow. Looks pretty good shot. Okay, but is he gonna be a diamond? Yes! 959 diamond red deer with the broadhead recurve bow. Oh man! Fast hacks that guy. Wow, that is amazing. I can't even describe. I went through so much effort for this. And that is absolutely the perfect shot from that angle. I went for the lung and liver, but I also got a stomach. So absolutely perfect. I absolutely nailed that. I've never been this relieved. This is an absolutely amazing feeling. I can't describe it. Let's go put him to my lodge. Here is my red deer rope in my main lodge. This guy is gonna be replaced by this absolute monster of a red deer. Perfect. Let's grab a screenshot. Man, that was intense. Like, absolutely incredible. It's impossible to tell how I feel. So much work, so much time. And then I absolutely smash it. Holy crap. I hope you guys smash the like on this video because this was absolutely incredible. This was a journey. Really a journey. Now I can do something else. I think I'm gonna probably hunt fallow because they might be the next true racks. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and as always, have fun, happy hunting, and I see you at the next one. Bye bye.